Chris Gayle in T20 cricket while another explosion in the 12-ball half-century set. They play for the Big Bash League Melbourne Rengeds, total of 57 runs in 17 balls. He 2 fours and 7 sixes in full inning. He also fastest T20 half-century equaled the record of Yuvraj Singh. Gayle's team Rengeds Melbourne lost the match by 27 runs. Adelaide Strikers batting first loss of 5 wickets in 20 overs 170 runs. In response to Melbourne team 143 runs in 15.3 overs were bowled on.